It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age. We decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of...
We're heading into a war zone now.
No turning back. It has to be you. In Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Incredible. Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet. This is it. Dad was right.
He's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. Speaking with a foreign army, he convinced them to lay down their weapons. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis. only Dad could have seen this.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Religious pilgrims, the Order of Trinity, the Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity. Blasting their way in.
Thank you.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.